This is CNEagles.com. I'm the voice of the Eagles, Adam Cavalier, alongside Carson Newman, senior catcher Bree Shoemaker. Bree, happy senior day. Not a bad day for you at the plate. Four RBI, a double in the third in this game two to give Carson Newman a lead. What's this experience like for you playing in your final game here at the Lady Eagle Softball Complex? Or games, I should say.
Oh, gosh. It's a great feeling. I know that it's like a bittersweet, kind of sad, kind of happy kind of thing. So, I don't know. I'm just going out with a bang, I guess you could say.
How big was your double in the third? Bases are loaded, but by virtue of walks and hit by pitches, and you break up a no-hitter for Roback, the Brevard pitcher. What did it take to get the offense going there?
You know, I just had seen my teammates working to get on base, and you know, I've left runners on all season, and that's just a terrible feeling to have. And you know, I didn't want to do that. You know, I didn't know I was going to get or score them all, but you know, my teammates had worked hard to get on base, so I was like, you know, I want to get somebody in and do my job since they did theirs.
What's it like to have that kind of a moment in your final game here?
It's a great feeling. I was shocked because, I mean, their left fielder is a very good left fielder, and I thought she was going to come up with the catch, but I don't know. It's like a rush, I guess, kind of feeling, and it was great.
What sort of momentum do you guys have from this come-from-behind win, A, with the SAC tournament ahead, but B, you've got to go play Coker tomorrow?
Right. Well, it just shows us that we can do anything. I mean, we had to have flawless defense, flawless pitching, flawless hitting, and, you know, we can come out and do anything we put our minds to. And, you know, that win helped us, and hopefully tomorrow we'll get two at Coker, and that's just going to better prepare us for the conference tournament. And it's just we're going to be ready and set to go.
Bree Shoemaker, pleasure as always. Congrats on the two victories and happy senior day.
Thank you.
Carson Newman, senior catcher, Bree Shoemaker. I'm the voice of the Eagles, Adam Cavalier, and this is CNEagles.com.